for about 45 okay, seconds okay. before I say something
Bro.
Stupid.
What's up, guys? Strategist 420, back with another live stream. Got Filthy Chaos with us and got Backwoods with us. Started this up. Alright, let's turn on some music. Alright. Alright. Bro. Oh, yo. Mute yourself in Discord. Yeah. You were double echoing.
Yeah, see, that's what I want to make sure to do before I start.
Alright. Ready to start this off? We playing a game? We playing the game with a drink? Is that what we're doing this? Alright. What do you want to start off with?
Probably a double shot.
Double? Make it a quattro. Okay. Then you do it with me, bro. Call a day. I'm a heavyweight, bro. All
right.
Hey, grandma didn't raise no bitch. You know what I mean?
All right.
Hey, tequila up. Ooh. A what? All right, squad up. Let's do it. Yeah, that's a kicker. Put some hair on your chest. I just took two quattros. Let's go, bro. Oh, well, damn. I got pistols. Forgot to buy something. Who cares? Left. Welcome to the live stream.
Left side, over by the fucking front.
One has been eliminated. Don't shoot me, filthy. Fucking twat. Jesus Christ. They're above me. Fucking. Bro, I gotta heal. Phoenixing. Oh, there we go. Ads. No. Hey, is that too loud in chat?
Back on it, bro. Not gonna lie, I'm starting to gain the respect you've got for that gun. We were playing,
climbing up. Gonna say hi. Broke one, broke one. Woo. Oh, yeah. I'm going to turn it down a little bit. Do halfway.
All our shit's hard fought victories, man. We started from like literally getting shit on and stepped in the mud, and now we're like walking on full like planks.
Alright. I'm gonna go. See him left side. One of them on left side. Woo! They're spawn on top. Pop my shields. Charging. Oof, I'm down. Two of them. Backwards, I'm coming to you. Hey, I did I did RE45 and a split fire. I'm going left. Give him cover fire. Oh, fuck. One's almost down. The one that's closest to me. Hey, Backwoods, could you swing over here and get me? Under. Behind you. I'm trying, bro. X doesn't even work when I hit X, when I hit go run up to somebody. Aw, shit, we doing, we're 2v3, 2v3, Filthy's down. Oh, you load it back in?
Yeah, keep me from the game, I'm like, what the fuck?
Tag the sniper, one's got a bow.
Where that?
Up on their spawn, ooh, shit. Woo, they hit me one. You wanna play far? Come on. Right mid. He's pushing on you. Dead ahead, Filthy. One's coming from your left. I'm gonna go K.
Okay,
and
secondary is a
one went left. One's up above.
Is it just one?
Yep, he's flanking right. Got him. Got him. What do you guys want to do?
I never use three times, though.
One's going up right, top right, top right. Jetpack, bitch. Where are they at? Oh, I see him. Fuck, bro, you telling me this X bullshit's a lie? It's not even fucking... That doesn't exist. Isn't this match point? Oh, this. Bought shields for everybody. I'm going for the crate.
I got full bats.
It's go time. Enjoy.
Fuck shit. How the fuck is this up?
Gonna go,
bitch.
Let's go. Let's go.
He's broken.
Yeah, they keep popping shots at me. Oh, now we're in sudden death. Fuck. I'm gonna go hard right. Oh my god. What? You ran what over? Oh. What the fuck, man?
I hate this bolt piece. You gotta clean it so much, bro.
Yo. You guys wanna ready up? Yeah, I'm not too big of a fan. Yeah, but I mean, either way, gunfire is gonna attract people, bro. Yeah, that's my skin. What the? Oh my god. Of course. Did not work. I'm sitting over your chief in a wood, bro.
Alright, then
let's chill. Nah, nah.
Five minutes, chat, split, and then hit the tickle. How was life? Fucking shitty.
Same. What?
Y'all crippin' it? I'm more thinking than it, bro.
What'd you say?
Every time I'm looking for my wax, he's like, it's to your left, and it'll be to my left, or it's to your right, and it's always where he says it is, bro. Like, right when I see it, it's always, like, to my left or some shit.
You know, I know why, because I'm right behind you, man. I'm watching you. Just
well, why don't you come inside, bro?
I am inside, just don't see it.
Damn, you're that tiny?
No, man, it ain't about health, man. It's about seeing it.
Alright, I just KO'd that backwood, let's go.
How the fuck you KO backwood in second? What the fuck?
Dude, I've been hitting that the whole match. While I was PvPing those guys with one hand, bro, I'm like sitting there. That just sounds amazing. See, that's my thing, man. I think it's funny. I have one homie. Every time I see him, bro, like when I did work with him, bro, he would always make the point of when someone new would go up there, he would make them tap out. So, like, he'd bring, like, a shitload of wax. See, that's my thing. That's like, bro, I've been smoking for so long. Like, the first time I did dabs, let me tell you, bro. So, I went over, I called a homie up, and I was like, okay, we gonna do some shit, yada, yada, yada. Met up with some other motherfuckers that we knew. Went back to the folks' house, bro, sitting back there. And, you know, they're like, oh, yo, we know you smoke a lot of blunts, but you haven't done dab before. You know, you can sit this one out. And I was like, you know, grandma didn't raise no bitch. Let's do it. I did baseball with them, bro. Hit for hit. Everybody else tapped out, bro. I was so high, I couldn't even hold the nectar. I could barely hold the nectar. They were lighting the torch for me. And I would just lean over and hit the sheet off the table of wax. And they're like, yeah, you ain't tapping out? I was like, are you tapping out? And he's like, no, me and him kept going. Shit, until like 5 in the morning, bro. Until he tapped out. It was one of the highest times I've ever been in. Bro, like, I was sitting there holding a fucking puppy, bro. It was like fall, almost turning into winter. It was like right before the first snowstorm. I think like the month before. sitting out there, bro, and it's like 40 degrees, but we're sitting there drinking and cheaping blunts and just taking dabs. Ah, fun shit. Hold up. A what? What'd you say?
I swear you guys might cut in and out of Discord.
Hold on, I just had to say it and I was sitting here spacing out.
I don't know who to play, bro. I forgot who I used to play with so much on Dario. I've been playing arenas for so long. I remember playing Mirage a lot. I think I mained Octane and fucking Battle Royale.
I mean, that's every fucking console, though. I never needed any of that fancy shit. The guy used to play competitive.
I was a PS4 person my whole life, and then I got an Xbox, and I was like, yeah, stick with this.
I play both. Like, I don't have my PS1 anymore, but I have my PS2 and shit. Like, I stopped the PS3. I didn't want a PS4. I liked Xbox. Well, they're not. The PS4 was not designed for multiplayer. It was designed for their exclusives and their solo. Like, their solo was amazing. But as soon as you try to get on a multiplayer server, bro, you're lagging like a motherfucker. And it's horrible. Like, Xbox. Yeah.
And when you get hot, PS4s heat up so ridiculously fast.
Oh, yeah. Yo, Filthy, wake your dumb ass up, bro. This motherfucker's daydreaming over here.
Sound like you just came up for air out that coochie, bro.
I'm just trying to sit down and wait.
There we go. His ass woke up finally. Uh-huh. Sure you were. Oh, yo, team below us. Oh, no, no, team. Oh, bro, we got a team coming in hard, bro. That one's already got a gun. Yo, can someone get me?
Go to cover, bro. We should be able to grab you.
I'm in a pit.
You're in a pit?
The water thing, you can hop out, but
I'm coming. I got two pistols, but I'm gonna do it. I'll drop them on my pistol too.
Filthy, what are you doing? Thank you.
I just had to do some shit real quick.
That's all good. That motherfucker took all the arrows too. God fucking damn it, bro. Filthy, come and get me. 2. Okay, when we get into a match, do not sleep in the match. Just the starting people. That's why I use my starting person. I don't really use this guy. This guy's the second one I use, but that's it. But that's not it. You literally was sleeping over there, bro, on the other side of the village. I'm getting chased by multiple people. I literally, you can walk.
In the middle of fights, you gotta get into loot, bro. You gotta quick shield swaps and shit, bro.
I am. That's why I'm the closest to the ground. There. There's a bunch right there. Let's go. care. Oh my god, they're both broke right here. They're almost dead. Come on, filthy. Bruh. You shot me. Hey, filthy, this time, don't shoot me, bro. He shot me while I was down. He's the one who killed me. This motherfucker. Alright. Ridgeline. Yeah, let's go back to the other one. Yeah, I'm down for that.
it's just like, I would
love meat.
I like killing my shit.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Let's go to the arenas. I'm trying to merch some shit, bro.
Alright.
LP. Go to arena.
Bro.
He's the leader.
Oh.
No, I'm not. Oh, wait, why am I leader now?
Because I got cut out of here.
You're a boss ass nigga, that's why.
Nigga, who you calling a nigga, bro? Let's do arena. Aw, oh, we can't change the map. Fuck. Come on. Cuz, come on.
Hey, that'd be cool if we could choose the map.
I know. I thought you could because it showed the options on the bottom and I clicked it and I was like, nah. It's like, you funny. Yeah.
Like, it's so sick of these maps sometimes. But this map has been there since, like, fucking for hella long, bro. That's so irritating.
Yeah. I haven't played Apex. I quit a week before Season 3 came out.
Okay.
And then now I'm back. It's weird, it reset my rank, but I kept all my skins.
Yeah, it resets everything at the beginning of the seasons.
That makes sense.
Sucks. But like for ranked, if you played ranked, like next one we won't, but because I don't think we played many, I don't think we placed this one together, but if you played ranked, it'll make you do 5 matches instead of 10 to place, but next run around we're all gonna have to play together like this, and we'll probably place high golds the way we play. But I'm gonna tell y'all right now, going into gold, you guys are gonna see the jump, bro, how different people play. Like, it's just people like us pretty much, and you're gonna be playing against plat players more. And then once you get into plat, bro, it's a fucking grind for aim, bro. Whoever's got the best aim. And then after plat, you go to diamond, bro, and diamond is just fucking movement. And then from diamond, you go over to fucking, I think it's masters. Masters is fucking nuts, bro. Like, that shit is just straight placement. There's just certain shit you just don't do in fucking ranked in that mode, bro. Like, there's just places you just don't go.
Well, you can step out
of the place and die. Main, bro. Like, if you go off by yourself, you're getting fucking blasted, no problem. Like, you're not 1v3ing people like that, bro, at all, man. Unless you're a fucking crack-ass PC player and you're just a nut job and you're trash, bro. Like, I won B2 maybe a handful of times in Masters, bro. That was it. And that was seasons ago, bro. Seasons ago. I played the game for so long, and then I played Rogue, and met you guys and started playing that shit, and that was it. I quit playing this.
No, I'll wait till the end of the season and I won't come back next season.
For what, bro?
Are you, motherfucker, are you serious? You motherfucker. Take. Which you're, no offense, you're the, you'd be the worst medic. You don't fucking revive people.
I do, just not in this game.
Uh-huh, this is not DayZ. It doesn't matter. Oh, that's what I... my dumbass. I'm trying to play like I'm playing my character, but... somebody took my character.
I didn't take it, it took me, okay?
Mm-hmm. I'm going.
It's right there.
Ah, god damn it.
God damn, dude, my cat just took a shit in that space. and the wingman's just so overpowered. If I'm hitting with it, I gotta use it.
I got you. Oh, he's right here, bro. Get his ass. Get his ass. What are you doing? Oh yeah. I don't know, I don't have it. No, that doesn't. That drops a care package. Shit stops popping up on my screen. Dude, what the fuck? I swear to God, if one more fucking thing pops up and kicks me out of the fucking alt tabs me.
Invisible, heal up.
Aw, oh, that's... How do you shoot me directly through the smoke? That's some fucking bullshit right there. Oh, he's on top of me. I'm dead. Bruh. They're behind us, backwards.
Thank you.
So close. Bro, how'd he shoot me through the smoke? That's some bullshit. Filthy, can you come get me?
What?
Other side, other side. Drop down, drop down. Hop down, hop down, hop down. Bruh. Alrighty then. Yeah. Ooh, what'd I get? What'd I get? I'm gonna go hard right. Down here, down here. True. True. Oh, get him, he broke. Aw, you let him... There we go. Fuck yeah. I'm really good with that RE45. Yo, how's Rampart? Fuck it, I'm gonna go Bangalore. We'll be fine. I'm gonna go hard left. You guys, if you guys want to do your strat, how you do the rooftop, I'm gonna go that crate. Shields broke. Right there. I'm right here.
Coming for you, coming for you.
Right side, right side, right side. Yep.
Bro, what the fuck is that smell?
Fucking dead fish in here, bro. I hear one. Oh, coming up. Broke his shield. It's all right. We'll just keep going. Pushing hard left.
Dude, she shits like a man, bro. It's like wet. When you give cats wet food, bro, like when you treat them good, their shit just fucking like smacks you in the face every day for it. Nah, she's like a I make hard food in the morning for breakfast with wet food. She only eats like certain salmon shit.
Inside the building.
I don't have one. I'm trying to bait him. Thank you. back. So, dude, I literally looked the fuck over, and Jesus Christ, there was a fucking giant ass spider. I was like, oh fuck.
So I did a cycling coach when I was locked up for a long, and it was like one of the sports we were allowed to go do. And when I was juvenile, bro, I left for 2 years, and the cycling coach brought in, he's also our science teacher, bro, he brought in his spider, and he had one of those gigantor fucking tarantulas. Dude, he fucking was fucking with it. He went in to grab it. And he fucking stuck his hand in the cage, and like by the time we blinked, the thing was on the other side of the fucking cage. It fucking stuck its ass up in the air and shot him right in the face, bro. And he had to like go to the hospital and get these barbed things like pulled out of his eyeball. It was fucking exciting. It made me so scared of spiders, bro.
That tarantula, it has hairs on the back of its body that it puts in there.
Yeah, imagine a big ass one, bro. Imagine one bigger than your hand, bro. That's how big this shit was.
Well, move to Texas then. At nighttime, if it's a big boar, they'll climb on your back porch.
Oh, that.
I killed about 3 tarantulas that day with a BB gun.
Every time I go camping, bro, something comes near my campsite, it's getting popped. Now you do the plan, bro. I fucking pull the rifle out. Anytime I see a squirrel, a little ass bird, it could be a fucking chipmunk, bro. It's getting fucking blasted with pink fucking dust in the air, bro. I don't care.
Goddamn.
The fucking sheriff all pulls up. You shooting this shit around? No, what the fuck? We're at a campsite. You coming to fire a gun? Okay, hell yeah, I'm gonna fire a gun.
Bro, come on, ready up.
I can't sit here and get high on blood while you guys have dab and shit that make you like fucking retarded shit blocks.
Bro, I was literally smoking a gorilla finger, bro, while we were fucking doing Battle Royale.
I'm sorry my wife was asleep and I couldn't smoke the fucking birthday when she got there.
Can you, motherfucker? This is what happens when you take too long. Ready up. Bro, if you don't ready up, I'm gonna leave and go play solo then. I think probably after this game, What the fuck? Nah. Oh yeah, that was a pretty good play. Well, I'm probably going to have a stream here, I'm gonna take a break and have another stream up here in probably about another 20 minutes or so. So until the next stream.